This is Pittsburg, New Hampshire. The largest city east of the Mississippi. So I've been told, land-wise. All right, I'm gonna have breakfast there. It was a rainy morning when I got up. And these are the memorial placards for veterans. And what do we have over here? Well, there's a cannon right beside the church. And what about these rocks? Oh, this is the millstone. All right. The first grist and sawmill. Civil War cannon. Civil War era cannon loaned to the town. Well, you suppose that's a genuine thing? I bet you. They got it chained down. Begs the question, what might this be? Is this for a road? A packer? What is this thing? I don't know. That must be a seat on top. So you ride this thing? What's the deal? I think some kind of road grading, pack air equipment or something like that. Horse drawn, of course. All right, then we got one more memorial right over here. It's 52 degrees. This is the coldest morning, and it's the 1st of September. I guess fall is making its appearance here. Look at this. It says Parker. Luther Parker. Now that's pretty cool. Indian Stream Republic. And look, this is where I was at yesterday, right here. And that's where the Connecticut River begins. Well, what's the story behind this? We'll have to find out. Okay, and there's the church right there. very lush and green in here. Look at these ferns. And a spruce tree. Rendezvous.